So the first season of Alphas on Sci-Fi was a hit. It's coming back for the second season on July 23rd, and we got the chance to talk to Lauren Mennell about what we can expect to see.
In season two, basically, we're coming back, and it's a different world for the Alpha team. Obviously, the Alphas have been outed, and Rosen has been basically taken away and locked up. So I think especially for Nina, she's in a different place. I mean, she's lost her team. She's lost her mentor. And it's been an interesting season for me because she's sort of going back to her old, she's pushing a lot more. If I was able to push people for a day like Nina, I think it would be pretty exciting for, like, especially for the day. I mean, I would probably want to, you know, go off at a spur of the moment and go, you know, traveling somewhere and get people to do crazy things. But to be honest, I think I'd feel a little guilty. I think there are alphas in the real world. I think one example might be, you know, with Nina, with sort of mind control, you could think of Darren Brown. And I think there's also, you know, little bits of alpha behavior can pop up in anyone, you know, in difficult situations where maybe your adrenaline starts pumping and, you know, you have that fight or flight response like Harkin in the show, and maybe you need to lift some big car and, you know, save someone underneath. Like, just little things like that can just pop up. I think the sci-fi fans are really great. I mean, they're very supportive and they're so excited, and, you know, I don't think there's a lot of fans out there that will, you know, be so dedicated that they'll take hours to draw your picture. Or I've had fans that have created like little collages of me, and sometimes I go, wow, I have no idea where you sourced that photo from, which is a little like, that's interesting. But it's nice, you know, it's sweet, and it's really great to see that people love the show.